Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just off three beautiful laps on the upper dart. It has been a very, very good morning. Fantastic levels, beautiful sunshine, great people. All in all, a lot to be thankful for. Here's how it went.
One or other.
Either or. What a beautiful day.
Can't be beaten, eh? Come on. I'm George Ham, North Coast.
How long did it get down? Like an hour?
Yeah, hour and 40. Yeah, but it's one of those things. It's just there's no good roads. So, well, I say that it's a wicked road to drive on because it's proper like rally road on the off over the top of the moor.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's slow.
It is slow, yeah.
Especially when you get stuck behind a skip. You're like, oh, could have been there 20 minutes ago.
Woo! Got it. Oh, off a dart, magic. About a meter, beautiful clear blue skies, lovely levels, great people, happy days. Good. Something off the right.
Yeah, exactly. It's just that. Oh, I've got a grinder.
Like, it stayed dry, but it wasn't where I wanted to be.
It's a little bit terrifying, but this one you can get like pirouette up onto the cushion there and then ride it down.
Now you go. I'm waiting.
Well, let's see.
very stylish until it wasn't.
I want to see the cat. Wasn't the bit of the wall I was expecting to hit. You've got to be like in the eddy more than you think. It's got like a little secondary swirl just there. Oh no! It kind of pulls you off the wall. So close. It's weird, it kind of like just there, it pulls you off the wall again. Oh, easily my favourite spot. I love it. Oh, I'm too far out.
Oh no, maybe not.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
What, down here?
Yeah, maybe.
To try and get further river left to get on the wall.
Yeah.
Oh! Man, these blades are so solid.
Maybe I need to do a little review on these. Having had them for so long and being so nervous about taking them on a river and only use them on flat water, and I've just been missing out on all of the joy of them
on a river because they're so good.
Light in the hand, friendly blade for you. Oh. Oh. Oh, now I've got to catch up with the mega train. Of this river, lap one, I always get off super lactic, my forearm's burning, and I'm sure it's because I'm taking loads of inefficient, unhelpful strokes, because I'm worried, always nervous on lap one. I'll come in for that too, and my arms won't hurt as much.
You
Yeah, but you know what time it is first? Cake what? Time.
Cake. Ah, oh, it's cake, man.
Oh my god.
Wrap your mitts around that.
We've always got a massive tub of like something delicious.
We've got to be prepared, you know?
Cheers, thanks Matt.
Thanks very much.
Right, this is all apples from the garden, so.
Worth them.
Well, we've got too many, we've got to get rid of them.
I was just about to offer you some apples, but yeah.
That's very kind. I'm alright.
Get your mitts around that.
You know the deal. Thank you so much.
Cheers for that. Anytime. You coming for another one?
No, I don't get to work in the
moment. Seems solid.
What
a beautiful day.
I love that move so much.
So there you go, that's three laps on the upper dart. Camera sadly died halfway through lap two. I'm still waiting on new batteries for that arriving, so hopefully in future that won't be a problem. Thank you so much for tuning in and watching this video. Please let me know in the comments below if you enjoyed this kind of just simple GoPro style, and whether there are other rivers perhaps that you'd like to see me give a go at. If you feel like I've earned your sub, then please do consider subscribing. And likewise, please do give this video a like and share it wherever you feel comfortable doing so. It all just helps to appease the YouTube algorithm. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.